Olympic champs. And girls golf and boys volleyball played their inaugural seasons. Our academic decathlon team was number one in the county again. NJROTC was at almost every school event to lead us in the pledge and to be of service wherever and whenever they could. Drama, color guard, band, and choir, an amazing year for all of these programs. And thanks to the senior leaders in each of these programs, we will continue to see them grow and shine. Seniors, your journey has been unique, and it has been about so much more than academics. It's been about family, being grateful for what you have, having hope, and persevering through challenges, even ones you thought you couldn't. As a result, you are ready to face the future. Class of 2023, I'm extremely proud of you. As a matter of fact, I'm in awe of you. And I'm convinced that you will leave your mark on the world. Remember, once a tiger, always a tiger. Congratulations, and we love you.
Vamos a celebrar a nuestros alumnos esta noche. Estoy tan orgullosa de nuestra clase de 2023 y sé que ustedes también lo son. Sé que para muchos llegar a este momento en algún tiempo fue solo un sueño que quizás pensaban no poder lograr, pero aún estamos aquí juntos celebrando este gran logro. Felicidades a nuestra clase de 2023. Los quiero mucho. Yo sé que tendrán éxito en sus futuros y que van a cambiar el mundo para bien. Thank you.
Thank you, Principal Martinez. And now, please welcome to the stage Chafee High School senior class speaker, graduating cum laude, Denise Hernandez.
Thank you for that introduction. Welcome, family, staff, and peers. As I stand up here, I'm honored and thrilled to congratulate the graduating class of 2023. We all have unique perspectives of adolescence as we navigate through our own unconventional high school journeys. And as I look into the crowd, I see the faces of resilient teenagers who have had their high school years impacted by the COVID pandemic. Although the transition back into person was rough, we came back strong. Academic Decathlon won first place in county and was able to compete at state level. More students completed FAFSA and are able to finance those dreams of going to college. We also saw academic success and athletic success. For instance, boys swim came in first in their league. Also, many of us were able to experience Chafee Theater through Night of a Thousand Stars for the first time, where we saw amazing performances like Xanadu and Little Shop of Horrors. Those were the accomplishments seen by many, but there are also many unseen accomplishments that should be recognized as well. Many of us found the drive to keep persisting. I know that students also manage work, school, and personal lives. Others had obstacles and they were able to reach out for help. Thank you for being resilient and allowing yourself to reach this point of your journey. Now we are filled with leaders, risk takers, and students with prodigious voices that will make an impact wherever they go. I will admit, freshman year, I was intimidated by this new environment called high school. Not only because this meant new rigorous academics, but also because this meant having to put myself out there in order to make new connections. 4 years later, and I'm still absolutely terrified. But now, I am terrified of leaving those meaningful friendships and connections we built throughout our 4 years. I am heartbroken at the idea of leaving my mentors, Mr. Quintero, Mrs. Breyer, and other exceptional teachers who have commendable attributes and guided me, and I hope to emulate those attributes one day. And to my best friends who have given me the strength to keep on moving forward, even when I felt like I wasn't worthy, thank you. I hope you all take a moment to look around and appreciate those who have helped you persevere and realize the immense impact you've had on others as well. Quiero agradecer a mis padres por enseñarme que sí se puede. También quiero dar las gracias a todos los abuelos y padres que emigraron a los Estados Unidos y trabajaron incansablemente para que sus hijos tuvieran las oportunidades que ustedes no tuvieron. Sin ustedes, esto no hubiera sido posible, y nuestros logros también son de ustedes. At Chafee, I've learned to open educational opportunities instead of letting my insecurities close them. I've had the privilege of holding leadership positions in clubs and programs where I've met extraordinary underclassmen, and I'm truly excited for what they will accomplish. I know Chafee's in good hands. Now, Whatever your next step may be, college, working, or simply making it to tomorrow, just know you shouldn't be afraid of continuing your journey, because this doesn't mean leaving all of those meaningful memories and connections behind. Instead, it's an opportunity to cultivate an environment in the future that reflects us as a whole. As we move forward, I challenge my fellow graduation class to implement those admirable traits of compassion, resilience, and open-mindedness that allow a community to flourish. Thank you for your time, and once again, congratulations to Chafee's graduating class of 2023.
Thank you, Denise. Please welcome seniors Ramaya Betts and Ozzy Villarreal, members of the Chafee High School Performing Arts Program, as they perform Long Live. Thank you, Ramaya and Ozzy. Now, please welcome to the stage Chafee High School senior class speaker, also graduating cum laude, Kathy Bernal Anaya.
Thank you for the introduction. Congratulations to the class of 2023. After 4 years, we have finally reached the point every teacher has reminded us of since the day we set foot onto campus. Today is a day full of bursting emotions, whether it be of gratitude, hope, anxiety, bliss, and much more. We embrace it as a pivotal point of change, a transformation of our youth. Change, to be frank, is terrifying. I remember crying over an episode of Dog with a Blog, where Stan, the dog that can inexplicably talk in this Disney series, worries about losing his family around him as they move through the various stages of life. Little Meat was devastated over this fictional and anxious border collie as I sobbed to my parents, scared of losing the life 7 to 8 year old me knew. But change is a marker of the lives we have led. The passage of time is what makes every moment valuable. Every laugh, tear caused by laughter, and moment of anger, sadness, or happiness is priceless. Because in the end, these emotions, which we all have undoubtedly experienced throughout our lives, are what make us, us. Every past hardship is a reminder of the strength we have and will continue to have to confront any obstacle in the future. The transition from high school to whatever our future plans may be feels like the catastrophic event of change Little Me feared. However, the reality is that it is a triumph of our lives. If high school was a complicated, difficult time of your life, today is a celebration that you made it despite all adversity. If high school was a time full of memorable experiences, today is a celebration that you were able to live in those moments. For many, if not most, it is a mix of both. Regardless, we can hold our heads high today with gratitude, waving goodbye to the past and greeting the future that awaits. No matter what obstacles you may face in life, it's important to remember that our experiences are exactly that, experiences. They are small moments of time that enrich our lives. Every moment of time is a gift to us, because in the end, not every person gets the opportunity to watch the sky transition into a swirl of sunset colors. Not everyone gets the opportunity to sit here in a cap and gown. So in our future triumphs and failures, I hope we can all look to the simplest things around us to bring us strength and gratitude. Things like being able to freeze together on this field, or to watch how the sun shines away to reveal thousands of stars across the night sky daily. To end this speech, I want to express my own gratitude to those who have surrounded me with nothing but love. My friends, who are people I cherish dearly and will always hold in my heart, thank you for giving me countless unforgettable memories and support for all these years. For all the times I choked on my food and was left with severe stomach pain after laughing for minutes straight. My teachers and administrators, thank you for teaching and supporting my curious mind. And most of all, thank you to my parents and family. A mis padres y familia querida, gracias por apoyarme en todas mis decisiones y guiarme por el camino correcto. Espero que les pueda regresar lo doble de lo que han sacrificado por mí. Congrats to us again. We must embrace ourselves, our lives, and change. Because change is nothing we haven't experienced. After all, we have all changed here before our very own eyes. Thank you.
Thank you, Kathy. And now to accept the Chafee High School Class of 2023, please welcome the Assistant Superintendent of Instruction. Correction, the Assistant Superintendent of Business Services for the Chafee Joint Union High School District, Mr. Rick Wiersma.
Thank you. Good evening. As a member of the Superintendent's Executive Cabinet in the Chafee Joint Union High School District, I accept and certify that these students sitting before us have met all the requirements of the state of California and the Chafee Joint Union High School District and are now ready to graduate tonight from Chafee High School. Thank you and congratulations, Chafee High School Class of 2023.
field.
You're the one that collects all those.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Chafee High School class of 2023.
Angel!
Sierra Gomez. Jonathan Martinez.
Ivan Ruiz Cardenas. Maceda.
Del Campo
Diaz. Andrew mother, I would read his name. Diego Alonso Davalo.
Emily Giselle Sanchez Ruiz. Kiara Reyes. Lila Rosa Chan Sanchez. Vanessa Abigail Reyes. Edgar Lorenzo Sanchez. Naomi Simone Hayes Smith. Marissa Carolyn Barrio Nuevo. Amanda Rivas Gomez. Jocelyn Escandon Gonzalez. Lata Ifanga Hafoka. Vanessa Marie Canales. Manuel Coronado Medrano. Adriel Villa. DeAndre McKnight. Matthew Jesus Jimenez.
Murillo.
Teresa Ascension Murillo. Alexa Renee Navarro. Gabriela Perez. Ruby Dianara López Perez. Destiny Ibarra Morcillo.
Georgina Gabriela Chavez. Xiomara Valdez Peña. Raven Ricardo Solorio. Fausto Gerardo Leyva.
Jocelyn Cerda Zenmeja.
Thank you.
Rodrigo Lerma Moreno. Yesenia Aizuro Alcaraz. Esteban González Nicolás. Luis Fernando Bernal.
Anthony Lopez. Angel David Sun.